Hey guys, welcome to the Labrish.
I'm your host Breanna.
I'm your co-host Shay.
We're back with another episode for you guys. It's very calm and chill in studio today. We're drinking some tea.
We're having matcha green tea, and it actually has a lot of benefits. It helps to fight off allergies, it helps to improve your skin, and it helps with fat burning. So we're on the whole health journey right now, so we're drinking our tea, guys. Cheers to the Labrish.
We have a game plan for you guys today. Here at the Labrish, we love love, and so we decided to invite a couple for our couples quiz.
We have Richard and Tish from Tiana Designs. They are well-known designers here in Montego Bay, and they came and they did their thing, right?
Yeah, we invited them to see how well they know each other, and I think they did really well.
Yeah, pretty good.
So here is the Labrish couples quiz.
Hi everyone, I'm Tish and this is Richard, and we are the designers of Draped in Tiana at DRAPEDINTANNA. Follow us on all socials. We are happy to be here. Let's knock these questions out.
So, what is my favorite TV show?
Right now, because that changes very often, but I would say Blacklist.
Perfect.
Yes.
Am I an introvert or an extrovert?
So this is really weird because you're really an extrovert, but you're extremely shy around people that you don't know.
Correct.
So I think that's kind of like weird. But I would say extrovert.
What is my favorite sex position?
Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. PG. PG 13. Probably from the back.
What is the favorite part of my body?
You're obsessed with your face for some reason. Because you're not even that cute, but I'll just give it to you.
What is my favorite color?
Color. Mm-hmm. He wears a ton of black and white. Mm-hmm. I would say not color, but shades, black and white. Yes? Yeah. Okay. Hence the outfit.
Where did we have our first date?
I think Yacht Club? Yeah, Yacht Club.
What is our song?
I'm killing it. Our song?
Yeah.
I don't think we have a song.
No.
Oh,
who is my celebrity crush?
Yeah, you ain't into celebrities. You don't even know anybody's name.
That's true.
You don't know.
What is the nickname I call you?
TT.
Yeah, perfect. What is my favorite food?
He eat anything. Anything I cook, he will eat it. But, bun.
I'm bully beef.
Yes, bully beef. How could I forget? Oh my gosh. But yeah, meat bun. No cheese. Don't ask me why. And bully beef and rice.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so it's my time for my round of questions. Let's see how well he knows me. What is my zodiac sign?
Oh, you're a Pisces.
Okay. Name one place I really want to travel to.
The Bahamas or Fiji.
Fiji, there you go. Okay. What is my favorite flavor of ice cream? That's easy.
Cookies and cream.
Exactly. How old was I when I had my first kiss?
Well, the first kiss of my code.
The best kiss.
Yeah, so.
You don't even know, right? Okay, what is my favorite holiday? It's not technically a holiday, but what is my favorite holiday?
Is shopping a holiday? You love to shop. Is shopping a holiday?
No.
Christmas?
I don't think so. I guess technically it would be Christmas, but like my birthday is like the biggest holiday of the year. But yes, you can have Christmas. Okay. What do I hate / complain the most about my job?
Paying the bills.
Yes, I hate having to do that. Okay. What is my favorite animal? This is easy.
You're not a love animal.
I don't do animals, period. Not at all. When I was a child, what did I want to be when I grew up?
A lawyer.
Yes. How/where did I ask you to be my girlfriend? First of all, I didn't ask. And second of all, we're going to leave that question alone. What you think? And the last question is, what do we argue about the most? I'm the miserable one, guys.
argue about everything.
No, we don't. We don't really argue about a lot, to be honest. But what do we argue about the most? Work.
Work.
Yeah, we don't.
Me really staying in bed.
Being lazy. Yeah. But that's about it. So, yes, that's it for questions on my end. You did pretty good. Teamwork. Now we're going into a fast round of who's more likely.
All right, guys, so we've made it to the fast round, right? This is where we really test your perceptions of each other. Here we go. Who's more likely to be in a bad mood? To forget an anniversary. Forget why they walked into the room.
Nah, it's probably me.
Okay. Orgasm first. Who's most likely to manage the money? Most likely to not shower for the day. Most likely to get offended by a joke. Fall asleep during the movie. To take a bad picture of the other person.
Richie, that's you, for real.
Who's more likely to eat the whole pizza by themselves?
No.
This is not a good for your time.
To faint for a celebrity.
Mm-mm. I would say me, but no. Nah. He wouldn't recognize them, probably.
To overspend at the mall. That one was easy for you guys.
Yeah.
Who's more likely to stay home on a Friday night? To create a mess in the house. To be late. Who's more likely to send the first sext if you guys aren't around each other?
I guess not.
To start an argument.
I guess
we both petty.
To be the stricter parent or like role model figure for people around you. To give money to a beggar at the window. Who's more likely to tell a secret they should have kept?
See, we don't do that.
Mm-mm.
we got that. Nope.
Okay, guys. Well, that's our questions. Thank you, guys.
So, thanks, guys, for watching. This is our score. I think we did pretty well.
With the recent pandemic, a lot more businesses have been offering special rates, and we took full advantage of that opportunity. Our latest stop was Dolphin Cove. We got the opportunity to swim with the dolphins. Our instructor even brought us around to a little secret area where we could get to meet the moms and the babies. We had such a cool time with the family, and here's some clips from Dolphin Cove.
Shark.
A what shark?
No, these ones are least aggressive.
Sharky. Big sharky.
Wow. Wanna start swimming with shark too?
If people swim with shark too.
Yeah, man. These are least aggressive.
Getting fish as well, but the youngest one, which is 8, is the one that is still on milk. They can jump like 16 feet high, but they won't try to crash the air. Alright, so as I said, they scratch them from each other from a different side. They like food.
Oh, so they lick each other all the way?
They use their, yeah, like their.
The mom is actually close now.
She's right here.
Oh,
yeah. Calypso.
Calypso.
I don't think she's gonna let you touch it.
Come here, Calypso.
See,
don't be like that.
She's moving away. Yeah. Yeah, she won't allow you to touch it. Come on, so.
Friendly.
So hi, Cheeky.
Hi, Cheeky.
Hi, Tatiana.
No, don't forget. This is Tatiana.
Hi, Tat.
Come on. And that's the mom. So every time we come out here, we give them treats. Yeah, man. But guess what? The mom, they eat more than the regular dolphin, all right? So the moms have 5 buckets instead of 4.
Okay.
Yeah. And they can eat 25 to 30 pounds of food. Per day, 4 times a day, every single day.
Oh, wow.
Yes, sir.
To end the show, I wanted to give a spotlight to a special and talented dancer from the Miami area. Her name is Nia Hinds. We went to college together and Nia is super talented. Here are some clips of Nia dancing. I wanted you guys to see just how talented she is for yourself. So here's Nia.
Hi, Labrish viewers. My name is Nia Hinds. I'm a 22-year-old dancer originally from New Jersey. I went to the University of Miami and just graduated with my bachelor's in criminology and political science. But dance is always my first love. So currently, I am a professional dancer, which means I have been in a couple of music videos. I've done some professional performances, and I'm also a dance instructor. I've recently started my own virtual dance company called Dance Mania Dance Company. It's 100% virtual dance lessons for both children and adults, as well as tutoring for all ages and levels. I really do enjoy dancing, so I hope you guys like these couple clips of me basically getting a groove on and all the different styles that I love. So thanks again for having me, Labrish, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Para bailar no se protesta, no se va a saber si no se intenta. Mami, cuando lo mueves, lo hace como es, eres una belleza. Tú sabes que tú lo tienes todo, mami. I saw the way you move y me puse pa' ti. Entre la gente y ahora sí, tuve que acercarme cuando yo la vi. Silueta, con el cuerpo así formando letras. Mira cómo la nota te lleva cuando te elevas. No hay quien controle esa fiera. Silueta, con el cuerpo así formando letras. Mira cómo la nota te lleva cuando te elevas. No hay quien controle esa fiera.
Thank you guys again so, so much for watching. And thank you, Labrish, for having me. I just want to share that my Instagram is queenie609. If anybody wants to follow me, keep in touch, or just see some more dance videos. So again, that's Q-U-E-E-N-I-609. Thank you guys again. I really, really, really enjoyed being a feature on the Labrish show, and I love you guys for having me. So thank you, Labrish viewers. Thank you, Labrish, for having me, and I hope you guys have a great week.
Thank you guys so much for watching another episode.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Follow us on all our social media so you don't miss a beat.
And join us here every week where we
drink,
chill,
and chat.
Bye guys!